Hey everybody, welcome on out. This is the first ever Don't Drink and Drive. We encourage you not to drink and drive, but we're going to do it anyways here on Mario Kart Tournament. I have Gavin, Michael, Chad from ScrewAttack, and Sean from ScrewAttack over here. What's going to happen is they're going to race on Mario Kart 8, and the idea being that they have to chug one of these beers during each race.
You almost said jerk.
But here's the thing, they got to jerk it right off in Michael's mouth. It's going to be crazy, but here's the thing, they cannot be driving while they're drinking. Every time they want to drink, they got to stop their car completely. I'm going to be the judge. If they don't, they're going to drink another beer. That's the rule.
Shit.
Sounds good. All right.
Oh, is that what the extra like penalty beers
yep.
are for?
Should we call for judge? Should we be like, judge? I'm coming to a
Jeremy,
stop.
You going
to
help out with that? Jeremy's an assistant.
Back.
We're ready
do
to
we
go.
Need to come
little
to
Jay
a
in the house.
Stop or just not be touching the
complete
controller?
Complete stop. You can do whatever you want with the controller. I don't care.
I mean, because like, if I tell us, okay, totally.
You can't
rolling,
drift.
No rolling
yeah.
stops.
No rolling stops. Come, like, you got to be a complete 12, 11, stop. Jeremy's going to be an enforcer.
Oh, yeah.
He will bust you in the head at any time.
Shit, dude.
Let's do this.
Right.
Yeah, yeah. So, yes, Gavin, answer your question. We will be 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th, I imagine. But who will come out 9?
It's okay. So, we're going 4 races, 150cc. They can do whatever they want with their carts. It's up to them. Let's do this thing.
So, no driving while drinking.
Yes.
But you can totally drink. Then drive.
Yes. They have to take the top off after the green has
set. Somebody give me a catheter.
No, just hook it
to
my
vein.
Let's
go. I just need a stadium buddy right now, please.
All right.
All right, starting up on Shy Guy Falls. This is going to be really intense. I'm excited to see what happens.
I'm ready. Okay, how do you go? How do you go? Is it X-ray?
They can start. They can drink at the beginning. They can race all the way at the end. They can shut it
off.
Is that
A to go?
Nothing,
Jeremy.
Look, so Michael's going with the drink at the start. Chad's going with the race at the start.
Beer of a boost.
Ooh, it's going to be good. Here we go. All right, Chad is starting with the racing at the start. So is Bolin, and these guys are chugging the beers. They look like they're miserable already. Oh, but Chad has put his drink down. Oh no! Oh no, Gavin! All right, there we go. We have Bolin up in the lead. Bolin is trying to get to the finish before everybody else. I think the Chad's beer is. Halfway
you
done.
The whole
halfway
bit?
Done right here.
Yeah, I'm done.
I'm like a third.
Whoa, whoa.
Yeah, it's right there.
Michael is. Michael's done. He can race as much as he wants. Good job, Michael.
Thank you. I'm already off though.
Gavin has about 2/3 of the beer. Chad has a half. Bolin has an entire beer. Hasn't even Gavin hasn't popped as yet, but he's going. He's trying to get to the end. Bolin is trying to get to the end. I cannot wait for a blue shell to happen.
Yep.
Car oh,
stop,
God, with the ketchup
stop,
in this game, I'm going to get so fucked.
Ah, I hate it.
Oh, yeah.
Good job, Chad. Chad is almost done. He's got about another inch or two left in his beer. It's crazy intense. Michael is complete. Once again,
open
Gavin has about a third
Michael,
left.
Michael, swallow all of it. Oh, fuck!
Oh, no.
Motherfucker!
He hasn't even had a drink yet, and he's
falling.
I will say, you get the best
crap.
2 bullet bills in a row, ladies and gentlemen.
Bullet,
that is
bitch.
Unprecedented. Oh, shit.
Oh, are we neck and neck,
we're
Michael?
Bullet billing,
you're
Chad.
Both don't pass me. What kind of shit
Boosh,
is that?
Killed somebody.
It that's the wonderful thing about Mario Kart. The rubber banding stuff. Is intense.
Oh,
it's crazy.
Fuck, I got shot like
in the last place you can
I'm in 12. You give me mushrooms?
Boy hasn't even popped his beer yet. He hasn't even opened his beer.
Strategy.
Oh,
it's
right.
Oh
I'm
God!
In ninth place.
Not if the game is fucking my ass, it's not a strategy. Jesus!
All right, Gavin going back for the beer. Go and try to finish it off. Michael, don't have to worry about him.
Yeah,
he's good.
Yeah.
Chad still has beer left.
My God, I'm not one!
He's still got about 2 inches left in his beer.
Oh, I got gas now.
His masculinity I've here.
Chad, can you hunch over a little more? I think you need,
I got
think
the
you
gas.
Need to look less like an old man, please. Well, I'm sorry.
He's in the game.
Another bullet bill.
Give me an
item. What lap is this? Is this okay? It's just lap two.
That's lap two right here. We are doing 2 laps. In. He's going for it. He's going for it. He's going for the deck. Turning down it all the way down.
Bullet bill.
Uh-oh.
I can't drink.
Oh,
like
third.
Got to tilt
place.
It back strong. Right now he's in ninth place. Oh, Michael's all the way up to third. Michael's finished his drink so far. He's all the way up to third place. We have Chad up in fourth place now. Second. Oh my gosh, it's so close. And then we have Bolin with this horrible strategy all the way back in all the way back in 11th. He sucks so bad, except for Gavin, who's even worse. Oh my God.
Oh. Hey, I'm in 11th now.
Well, the issue is I forgot that there were power-ups in the game.
Oh my gosh.
It's a big part.
Bolin is done. We'll count that as done.
Holy
Bolin is complete.
I do not
Chad
want to
is
do 2 of these in a row.
Complete.
Fuck you, game. God damn.
Oh my God, I'm in first place.
Oh my gosh, now he's in second.
I'm in second. Oh God. Gavin
still has beer to finish.
Yeah.
You still got two inches left. That's what she said.
I should really
get to the final lap.
Michael takes
that's
it.
That's all he's got.
Oh, that was it? I thought I was going to the final lap.
No!
was the third lap.
All right, I got second.
Get off the grass, you idiot!
Woo! Dude, ugh. Second fucking place. Damn, I almost had first.
Dude, I was so close. And I didn't realize. I thought I'd gotten all the rest of my career.
There,
Gavin, there
was just
a little left.
Oh, Gavin's in 12th place. It doesn't matter. He's going to finish 12th regardless. But you still got to finish the beer.
I'm pretty damn sure I can chug a beer faster than everyone here. It's good that I know that now. Wish I would have known it earlier.
Well, now, here's the beautiful thing about it. Now they can hone their strategy. They're one lap in, they're one race in.
That was terrible tactics.
I'm burping it all out while they're still going.
I'm feeling good.
It's absolutely better, too.
Fucking banana, Gavin.
You got to do it at the beginning.
12th place. Well, he was.
All right, so everyone's done. Here's the update right now. Michael's up in first place. Chad is in second place.
Gavin, wow! One point.
Sean in third. Gavin might as well not even be playing right now. It's
Gavin is.
All right, so here we go.
You all right?
I'm like halfway to drunk.
Nice. Yeah, last time I saw you make that face was extra life marathon with the milk, dude. What color was your milk again?
Oh God!
Yours was green. Yours was green, and mine was red.
All right, we ready to go?
Yeah.
Race two. Remember, don't take the top off till the green
there
light starts.
There is no point playing before you drive. Before you drink.
What?
You're right, Gavin. Yeah. You are
one beer.
Next race.
Remember, kids, be responsible. Let's go. All right, here we go. On to the next race.
We're all of
what
age and consenting adults.
That's right.
Don't worry about it. My tummy. Dude, I feel good. I'm thirsty.
I'm getting a sore heart.
Can we pick up the beer?
No, it has to be on the ground.
On the ground?
You have to leave it.
I was holding it last round.
That's okay, like a baby. It's all right. All right, here we go. Second race. We're racing on this crazy futuristic racetrack. 2-1 and go. You can drink if you want. Chad is starting off with the racing mentality. Everyone else is going to the booze. Uh-oh, Bolin is going for the... Oh, my gosh. It's just trickling down his throat. Can you imagine how often he's done this in his past life as a gay porn star? All right, that's good. Oh, my God, it was intense. Yes.
Whoa. Damn it, Yoshi, move! Drink or move! God!
Yo, what happened? What happened?
Whoever's Yoshi's sorry ass can't drink fast enough. Oh. Get out of my way.
What place are you going to get this time? What'd you get? Fourth? Eighth?
Oh, my God.
What was that? What's that like?
Love it. All right, so we have everyone is moving.
Yeah, I'm not done yet. I'm almost done with the beer.
All right, Gavin is
the
last
place. I feel good. I'm ready to go. Beer is done. Yep. Chad, for an alcoholic, you drink so slow.
I don't drink beer usually.
Oh, okay.
Gavin,
notice I didn't
right
defend
now.
Myself.
No,
totally. My defense was only in my alcohol
it's
consumption.
Working.
No, damn you, Rainbow Road!
Is this Rainbow Road?
Yeah.
All right, Rainbow
yeah,
Road
is Rainbow
this
Road.
This futuristic level is, in fact, Rainbow
thanks,
Road.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot for that one, computer.
All right, Gavin is yet to
this
begin the race.
Rainbow Road?
He's still in the car.
Where are all the colors?
Trying to figure out how to finish the beer.
How does anyone do it? It's
just
dig. Just dig deep inside yourself, Gavin.
You can do it, man.
All right, so Chad right now is currently in 11th place.
We
have Bolin in 4th place. Michael is in 8th place. This is crazy intense. Already going in a round.
I've been lapped.
It's okay. Anything can happen. We're abandoning the game. You can still come back, except don't fall off the sides. All right. Oh, he's still not done yet. Damn.
Gavin.
He's
not
still
done.
Not done yet. I thought he was done.
Oh, there goes the shell for somebody.
Shit.
Yeah,
is that you, Michael?
What's up?
Oh, up yours, Yoshi.
Can I pay Traco to have some?
Nope.
All right, so here we go. Gavin still is looking to move for the first time. Michael's in it to finish his beer. He stopped.
I didn't know your beer
he fell off. He's back into 8th place. There's still one more lap to go. Gavin he's still not done, but he's put his beer down. He's still not done with his beer.
Just gotta go.
When he's put it down, he can actually move now.
No.
This is gonna be oh my God, Gavin.
Fuck.
Oh my God.
I'm so too full of gas.
What is happening?
Gavin.
This is the best thing I've ever done. Up to 6th place now.
Oh, I'm coming for him.
My body's not designed
Chad
to handle the boost.
Moving up the charts. Sean Bolin up into 3rd place. Michael all the way back into 10th. What's going on, Michael?
Fuck you!
Suck it, Sean.
Last lap.
We're in the last lap.
God, motherfucker.
Did you like that, Sean? You taste that star dip?
Oh, my God.
My nose is watering.
Oh, Michael, off the ledge.
I'm too speedy. I can't control myself, Craig. It's a problem.
It's tough, man. It's tough.
Gavin looking to get 12th again.
He has just moved past
the start
line.
We should have turned off the computers. This is anarchy.
It's awesome.
All right, we have Gavin in 4th place, still in his first lap.
Oh, God.
Everyone else on the 3rd lap right now. It's okay, Gavin. Keep trugging along. You can do it.
Up!
All right. We have Chad in 3rd and 2nd place. Look at him take over first. Michael looking to take advantage of all the perks here and the rubber banding in Mario Kart.
Suck it, bitches!
Uh-oh, Chad finishing second right now. Wow, that was impressive. Impressive indeed.
No, banana, go, 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 go,
go, go,
Because I pulled off to the side. It goes down the middle.
And we're going to get a quick update on Gavin over steering. Here. Still looking to finish his spear.
Fucking playing.
You know the worst part? We all have to just sit here and wait until he finishes.
This is the worst part. Jeff's fucking face. He's going to fire you after this.
Almost.
Gavin, dude. Come
I'm
going to
throw
on,
up.
Man.
Beer is disgusting.
Dude, you, right. You should, hey, you should throw up. You should throw up.
You should throw up.
It would make you so cool.
You should throw up.
You know who's going to throw up? Your fucking parents will. Failure.
Oh yeah, just yeah, burp it out, guys.
Never don't joke
Gavin,
like
should we have gotten you Zima?
Dude, I'll be honest, I'm already struggling. That's only two beers.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm good. I got
a tiny belly.
Yeah, I'm thirsty for more. It's too bad I can't race for shit to back up my drinking skills that I didn't know I had. Man, I haven't had
all right, so
water
apparently we already
time.
Passed the score. So
yeah,
the
we
next
did.
Race
I don't know. We'll
starting.
See what happens. All right, Piranha Plant Slide.
I'm probably in first or second.
You get disqualified for using your shirt to open the beer, by the way.
All right,
what?
Fuck
no,
you.
That's fine.
I think I'm slightly ahead.
I don't want to get a boo-boo on my hand, Sean. It affects my racing.
All right, where's the strategy going to be? Looks like Chad's going to start with
beep,
the race again.
Boop,
everyone else is going to start
beep.
With the drinking. 3, 2, 1, go. Here we go.
We're
and it's off. Michael's going to drink. Just down the hatchet, down the throat, right down the guzzler.
It's okay.
Oh, I'm in third. It's
go,
the
Gavin,
best
go.
Done.
Now's your chance.
Aw, oh, red shell.
Gavin, get all the way to the end and stop.
Yeah. So does that mean right, everyone will just be waiting for me to drink beer instead of finish the race?
You get all the way there. All right, Michael.
I'm going to throw up.
Michael's halfway through.
I'm going to
we got
throw
an empty beer
sure.
down here. Sean Boland is an expert at this.
He's a. Do people usually vomit?
Hey, someone tampered with my
game?
Controller.
Oh, what? Nobody touch your controller. What are you talking
somebody
about?
Somebody touched it.
Dude, I'm totally gonna vomit. Camera should get
through?
Ready.
Well, we gotta
I'm gonna throw up.
Here we go. We got one between you guys. There we go.
What's up, Jeff?
This was not how it was planned. Yes.
2.5. It's speed.
It's speed.
Oh yeah. There you go, Chad. I'm proud of you.
This is either gonna be the best or worst thing we've ever heard in our life.
Oh shit! No.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Get he out, out. Get out of he go. Keeps going. What a man.
Donuts wow. and waffles.
Stop.
Once again,
too many bad sounds.
I would like
too
to
many bad sounds.
Once again, I'd like to remind you to drink responsibly and don't ever do this ever. We are trained professionals, as you can see from Michael's tear coming down his face. Yes, the close set.
Come out of me, but I'm done.
Oh my god, that was mostly. Oh, Gavin's going again. Let's go, Gavin.
Let's
go,
Gavin. You can do it, buddy. Hey,
is
you
anybody,
can do it.
Why are you
guys,
that?
How is Gavin in seventh
Gavin, the garbage
place?
Can's behind you when you got a bomb.
Yeah.
It's like a cat. Like when you feed a cat or a dog.
Dude, I'm going to vomit and win. That's how I roll.
There you go, butt. Gavin. You can do it,
oh,
buddy.
Oh, shit.
I fell in the hole.
All right, Gavin currently is in 10th place right now.
I just
Michael's
say,
up in 12th.
I'm personally very proud of Gavin. I'm
yeah.
I think he's number one.
Gotta get the air out. Gotta get the air out. It's stuck in my face.
My controller is lagging a little bit.
Oh, sure, here it comes.
Is it the controller?
I
that might
just
be
just like
your yeah, that might be, up. That might be your brain to your hands lag.
Yeah, it's in my beard.
Now they're going.
All right,
11th place. I've caught up to the competition.
Snot. All right, we have
job,
Chad in 10th place
you.
Right now.
Thank you.
Like,
thanks,
oh,
Sean.
Nice one. Jeff is having a sympathy beer. That's
I wish I could do this.
Quit giving me these damn mushrooms!
It's all the fucking bubbles, man.
Oh no!
You cunt!
Who?
Oh my god, it
lightning.
Picked me up to the top, but you stole my
was
bullet
that
bill. That was amazing.
Fuck
I had bullet
you,
bill
Zeus.
And I got hit by lightning.
Alright, we
fuck
have
you,
Bowen
fuck
up in
you,
fifth place.
Yes!
We have Gavin
yes.
back in 12th place.
I just lap Gavin.
Michael up in 11th.
I'm gonna call up
on my nose. Come on, Gavin, I believe in you. You're my best friend.
God.
Oh my goodness.
Gavin!
Oh,
Christ!
You broke the nose!
Alright, well, I'm probably gonna get 11th here.
Hey, Sean, get
Gavin!
All Third, Bolin in fourth, Michael in 11th.
Who got third?
He's struggling to come back.
Here comes the Bolin going in the last round though.
Oh my gosh, it's gonna be so close.
We did good together.
Yeah, we did.
Wow.
Hey Michael, how's it going back there?
Oh, dude, it sucks back here.
Gavin, Michael started so strong. Started so strong.
I'm telling you, I've got my strategy down.
Dude. Oh my god.
Gavin was my only competition, which is
Way to go, Michael! Way to go, man. You did great. Michael,
he's not happy with himself.
It's okay. I've cleared my stomach for the last one, so I should be good.
Let's just go and finish up for Gavin.
You get the manly award for that one because you just puked and immediately had a beer in your mouth again.
You know what this room smells like?
Smells like beer. Smells like barley and vomit.
He's
gonna sit in the corner. Yeah. Why are you in the corner? Don't put Gabby in the corner. Yeah, there's vomit in there. Look at it. Smell it. All right, Gavin has left the building. Who's racing for him? Is he done?
No, that's me.
Oh, okay.
No, he's probably dumping it out. He's already in 12th.
Right, he's pouring it into a garbage can. He'll be like, I'll say jockey, I'm done. Fuck, man. Dude, look at Yoshi shaking his head. He's fucked up right now. Dude, the bubbles just kill me. That's all it is. I can't do it. It was just like, brrr.
One more race, let's fuck everybody.
So I'm still racing for Gavin. Right now we're getting ready to go to the fourth track.
Gavin, it's a very close race. You're a beautiful angel. I think you can do it.
Closer to the races or Gavin's
Gavin, Craig is about to finish the race for you and right, he has done it.
We finished. All right, so let's check
where
we're
at. You just need to finish that now beer and then down another one.
All right, so here we are. Right now we have Chad James in first place.
He got 3 points.
We have, wow, okay, Michael is in second place. We have Bolin in third place, and Gavin with 3 points.
Dead last.
Gavin, you're a beautiful
angel
from
race.
Above.
You just throw this one. You want to.
You get 3 points, you're signing up for the race.
All right.
All right, come on, Gavin, get your ass up.
No, let him finish.
All right, you got it. I believe in you.
And then one more beer.
You got to drink another one. You know what? If I can finish second to Chad, I'll be okay with that. Have fun in the next Let's Play.
Yeah.
Have fun with another 4 beers.
I'm done.
I will slowly drink 1 beer during that entire video in the background.
Or you can, you know,
my lips are definitely numb.
So that's the thing about this, is that the winner of this heat is actually going to move on to part 2 of this, and they're going to compete. It looks like it's going to be Chad James, and they're going to have to race all 4 as well against 3 new competitors. So that's how it's going to be. So make sure you watch part 2.
I've got an idea.
Huh?
Can we just throw in an extra rule, and that's the person who got second place has to drink all the beers along with
No, I think first is fine. No, first place is fine. You've really earned it, hypothetically speaking, if you won, Chad. Congratulations.
Your dedication and true sportsmanship is...
Gavin's done! Pretty much done.
Gavin, way to go,
buddy.
You have,
like, the best spill marks on your shirt. You look like a fucking drunk.
Yep.
I don't feel good.
You know what the best part was when we talked about doing this? It was like, oh yeah, that sounds good. And Gavin's response was, I planned on getting drunk today anyway.
Yeah, yeah. I was like, Gavin, you want to play or you want to film? Oh, I want to play.
It was a bad decision.
Join me. I'm DNA's right over there.
Here comes.
No. By all means, don't puke in the trash can. Milk. By all means, everywhere but the can.
3 points.
What embarrassment.
Are we ready?
Don't let Meg see this video.
Let's move on to our final race.
The drinking isn't the point. She'll be disappointed on both ends.
The final race. Who will move on to the next round and drink more?
I hope it's like the Mario circuit, which is like a fucking figure eight. It's like the stupidest course.
Yeah.
It's a circle.
Gavin, just chug it and race. You can quit.
Oh, no. This is great.
Oh, Toad Harbor's a good one.
Toad Harbor's real good.
Whoa.
You're spewing this lap.
Here it is. One last beer, one last race. Everything's white and fuzzy. Three, two, one.
Craig, you're a little fast. Go!
Michael's going for it. He's going for it again. He's incredible. Look at this. Look at him go. He's right down here. It's right down. Oh my God! You can feel him chugging down his throat. Right down here. It's like a cat. Like a cat. Yeah, like a dog coming down the throat. Look at that. It's so impressive. It's so good. Look at that man thing. It's called a. It's called what?
The
what?
Man
no, hold
thing?
On. Oh. Finish it up. Wow, what a man Bolin is. The manliest East Texas man I've ever seen. Oh, my God. Gavin, you look like regret.
Oh, yeah.
This is tough. You all right?
I'm going to throw up again.
Oh, God, here it comes.
Not yet.
Okay,
wait. I finished my beer.
Just tell me where to go. I've got
a little sip left of my beer.
Does anybody else need this? All right. Okay, Chad is done with his beer. Wait, is he done?
Gavin, gagging.
Chad is done with his beer. Chad is done. Bolin is done. They're done.
He's Michael. On, Gavin. You
got
do
a little bit left.
He's almost done. This could be it. I think this could be it for Gavin, too.
Come on.
Gavin is
on,
feeling
Gavin.
The pressure.
You can do it, man. I believe in you.
Gavin, aren't you glad we come down and we play our stupid little games with you guys? Isn't this great?
Ugh.
When are you guys out of here, by just for no reason at all?
Just coming down to hang out.
So
and
we're
play
talking about doing this at RTX
kinda,
SGC.
ScrewAttack, right?
It'll be a short panel.
Oh my God! All right, so we're in lap two.
I feel
for
very
knocked
out. I might push it all out of me right now. And just finish it.
No, finish your beer. It's almost there.
No, I meant push it out of my stomach.
Well, finish your beer so you can spit it back out.
You go shit the beer.
You know what? I think I settled my stomach.
All right, Gavin. It looks like Michael's coming up with some strategy here. Chad is back in 11th place.
I'm going.
Chad is in 11th, running into walls right now. Uh-oh.
Fifth place.
Yeah, that's from Michael.
All right, Michael's finishing his beer. He's got about 2 inches left. Get all the way down the throat.
Every time you say that, man. All the way down. Every fucking time,
Michael's done.
Greg.
Michael's done.
God damn it.
Oh, my gosh.
Dude,
that face, it's so
leave
intense.
Leave me alone.
Michael still has a chance. Go, Michael, go. Oh, God.
Oh, it was so close. Hey, Michael, heads up. You're in the splash zone.
Okay.
This is bad news. All right, Michael up in 8th place right now. Chad up in 6th place. Bolin in 5th place right now with the fire
Bolin's
apart.
About to lose that.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to throw up again.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. You guys are monsters.
All right, Michael up in 8th place.
I got hit with a red shell.
He's getting all the power
Who
ups.
Who was that? Yeah, suck that dick, Chad. Suck it. Wasn't like you
in 3rd place.
Suck that dick.
All right, Bolin in 3rd place. Chad in 5th place. Michael in 8th place. Moving up to 7th with the invincibility star. Knocking a freaking thing
you,
off the rails.
Fuck you, trolley man.
And Gavin. Still at the starting line.
Come on, Gavin, you can do it.
What was it?
Damn it.
Shit.
All right, that is it.
Yeah.
Fourth, fifth, and sixth, and Chad is going to take that.
Wow.
Holy shit.
Oh! There it is. Yeah.
Michael, it's great how much.
You got that aim, man. You hit from 20 yards out.
It's good.
Michael, you clearly know Gavin well because he's just like nonchalantly just like, he's gonna puke in the next one. And
I
just,
knew.
Sure enough.
I knew. Like, Gavin, it's incredible how close he almost vomits, but by the second or third race, I knew he couldn't do it. It's just too much. I honestly thought I would spew a second time, but I didn't.
Well, what's fascinating about that, if you go back to the replay and watch, they actually finished the race right as Gavin was making his way to the trash can. So right as they finished, he also finished right into the trash. Which
Dude, I couldn't vomit while they were racing still.
That's just
so,
poor
etiquette.
I feel awful, by the way. I feel like shit.
The race is over. Gavin's the only one left. He's still on the first lap, too. So, I just don't know who's in second is the only question.
Well, we're going to find
Chad
out.
Chad won. Well, Gavin would have to finish for us to find out. So, maybe someone want to race for him. We'll cut to that part.
Has he finished his beer?
Way to go. Hey, Gavin, you
I don't think it matters
MVP.
At this point.
It does.
Way to go. Way to go, Gavin.
He is a loser.
All right.
Hey,
Woo!
You won in my heart, though.
Woo!
Time.
But you did get 12 four times in a row.
Which is really impressive.
Michael, you finished with 4 points. Gavin.
Gavin, yeah.
Great.
The ultimate four. Go for it.
I had a waffle today.
Way to go, Gavin.
I had donuts.
Yeah. You had some water.
I had a lot of water.
Also, I had 4 Red Bulls today before this.
Yeah,
I'd like to point that out.
Heart,
honestly, man. I didn't eat well today, so it's
4 Red Bulls, 4 beers. Some of those beers came back out of me though, so it's probably like 4
did
Red Bulls
you,
and 2
hey,
beers.
Hey, Michael, did you
the thing
throw
I can't
up
shift
real?
Is that the alcohol is in my blood.
I know,
I can't vomit my blood out.
Race 2 or 3.
How do I get the alcohol out of me?
Yeah.
And you threw up mid race and then still beat me?
No.
Oh my god.
No, that
might have
been the race after that.
That is so bad.
I think it was the race after that. I think the third race.
Oh yeah,
he was the guy. Just a legend.
I hit the wall because I was going
Gavin.
And I watched him just be like,
you
and I'm
just,
like, what?
Gavin,
just
you're just
right
so
there.
Good. You're so
Gavin,
hot.
I drank 3
eliminated.
Beers and I threw up. What am I like?
12? Welcome 12. To work, buddy. Yeah, were you 12 getting drunk and throwing up at work? Just like a 12-year-old.
Again, please drink responsibly and be 21.
That's like second. Third.
God damn, Craig, you're still going?
Gavin was on lap 1.
He didn't even start. He literally had not started.
Damn, are you serious? I thought he was at the end of lap 1.
Did you race at all?
No.
In that one?
He
no.
literally had not started.
Gavin!
Did you?
Yes!
Yeah.
Yes! I got 6th!
So,
got 4th, 5th, and 6th!
You gotta forget. You
so
gotta
who's in the next race? Who's in the next one?
Chad.
I am.
Chad, if we film
what
it.
If you die?
5:23.
Good luck. I'm fine sitting out. Thank God.
I'm excited for Little Jay to get in there.
I'm good. Don't worry about it.
Little Jay.
Who is in though?
Little Jay.
If we do a second one.
Yeah, Jeremy.
Jack just goes.
He's like,
come on,
Jack. I know what all is watching.
I'm gonna have to cancel my meeting.
It's 4 beers.
I'll do 8.
Well, you want? We can do like one more sudden death playoff between the two of us.
No.
You don't want to do that either?
Nah, I won. I'll take it.
That's good. Yeah. Nice fun. Try, though.
Whatever.
Man, I'm curious to see. I might, dude. Second place is gonna be close.
Yeah. Oh, between you two?
Yeah, you were like, yeah. I think I was
3 points behind you.
I think maybe two. I think only 2 points behind
really?
You.
Really?
Should we?
So you put, might win. Well, yeah, we'll see in a second.
You guys want to have a little mini bet right now? And the person who,
if there's a tie, I got to have a tie breaker.
No, if there's a tie,
obviously.
So the person, we'll do a tie break.
What about the person who's third?
I'll wait to cross the finish line until you guys figure this out.
Okay, yeah.
That's what you should do. The person who's third has to drink a beer right now, since you both don't know.
Why? Why would you do this?
For entertainment.
Fine. Yeah. Fine. Third place drinks another beer.
Yep. Look at how happy Bolin looks at that decision.
He doesn't. His face says he's happy, but right, his soul doesn't.
His eyes don't.
Everyone's good at that?
Yeah, he smiled. He said,
you haven't answered. You just kind of like.
You good?
All right, cool. All right, third place has to drink another one.
All right, let's find out what happened.
Honestly, I hope it's Michael.
Yeah, I
how
know
come
you do,
no, none of Screw Attack
come
vomits?
Come on, baby.
What?
Oh, they tied.
None of Screw Attack
they
ever vomits. Oh, my God.
Oh, you motherfuck!
They both do it.
I think we do a tiebreaker for second place.
Well, no, wait. Let's see what place we get because we said third. No, we don't know that yet. Hold we both might tie for second, and then we don't have to drink because we said whoever gets third.
Bollocks!
We said whoever gets third.
Bollocks!
But before that, he said if you tie, you have to drink.
Tiebreaker.
Wait, do I have to drink?
One more. One more, Michael.
No one cares about second!
Yeah.
One more!
Yeah, they do!
Fine,
let's
one
do
more! Tiebreaker!
Fucking head-to-head tiebreaker for no reason for second place.
Alright.
Damn you! I vomited all the water out. And
yeah,
I'm
but you left the booze in your blood.
Right it, dude, my blood
Michael,
is like,
Michael!
What?
Oh, we in 360 right now?
You're gonna lose.
I probably will.
You're gonna lose big time.
Well, not big time. Not big time. What?
Fuck me.
Let's play death.
You're gonna lose.
Here we go.
Shadow
Castle.
Hey, put the beer. Hit the race. You're gonna lose.
I can't wait for them to be able to watch that side of the
movie. You're gonna lose.
Should we go over there?
Look out.
Boop.
All right, this is it. Split screen. Bowen on the left. Michael on the right.
If you're stuck on these.
Michael starting off in first place.
Yeah,
we gotta finish our drinks. Go. Here we go. They're both on
the
same time. Bowen's going.
I guess, yeah, they had Jack the whole time. Jack, thoughts?
I have many.
All right.
Michael,
Jack.
Yep. Keep going, Michael.
Who do you think's going to win this one?
Bye.
Oh, me?
See you later.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm clearly going to go for Sean.
Oh, yeah.
You got to get this
done, represent
Michael.
My boy.
Jack, what do you think of this?
Come on, Michael.
Whoever's wrong has chugged another beer.
This is pretty genius, and I'm glad I'm not a part of it.
You know what? You know what, Michael?
I'm happy to be sitting here monitoring.
Michael, take your time. Michael, take your time. Take your time. Michael, come on.
Did he get it down?
Oh, we gotta go back.
Bring it. Bring it. I'm not taunting him. It's about being fair.
He's getting cocky.
Michael, come on. I'm not getting cocky. I'm getting
cocky.
Michael, let's go.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Michael, you. Michael. All right, Michael, let's go.
That's where my chair goes.
All right, Michael, let's race. Michael, we're one-on-one right now.
Okay, sure.
We're one-on-one.
His vomit honestly looked like a water feature when you go to the water park. It was amazing.
Mom's spaghetti.
It always looks like that, Chad.
There's vomit on the back of his arm.
Oh,
this
God.
Is the worst video we've ever made. Ever.
I'm
so glad we...
Bloody heck.
Twice! Well, once on Craig, but twice overall.
That's
okay. Jeremy, that mic's not on. This is pretty close here.
Is it?
Yeah,
it is. Oh my gosh, it's really close.
He got cocky and decided to wait.
He did all the way.
I was trying to be fair.
Michael, you went straight into a wall.
I was trying to be
I'm
fair.
So happy to not be in it anymore.
Yeah, I'll be honest, once again, I'm fine now that that all came out of me.
You're fine now, you say?
Yeah, I mean, I still suck at this game, but
you do suck. You suck, monkey dick.
All right, eat that wall, jerk off.
Monkey dick for what?
I tried to do the right thing, and this is how you treat me.
And remember, this is for second place.
Oh yeah, the thing everybody cares about.
If you're not second, you're last.
No, just stop.
This is
Chad. No.
Oh,
you fucked.
Oh.
You hit my banana, but you knocked me
off.
Whoa,
that was weird.
Uh-oh.
There was some wetness in that one.
Excuse me.
Uh-oh. Fuck you, Yoshi. Fuck you.
You tried to ram me?
Hands off the side.
Fuck you. All right, here we go.
All right,
here we go.
Well,
I'm 100% focused, baby.
100%
focused.
More fucked up than me.
100% focus on your
Why
Rudy
is he going so sudden?
Ass.
Yeah, Rudy Poo Poo, eat that wall. How's that treating you?
All right. I'm too. Yeah.
How many people are in the town?
4,000.
Did you
Trevor,
hear
this tear streaming down my face? Both sides, actually. Both eyes.
Did you hear the East Texas come out of Bologna there? 4,000.
No!
Remember when you waited in the beginning for no reason?
God damn it!
Why did you do that?
Why don't you crash, you asshole?
I mean, I hit the wall.
Oh, he's there it is. Now's your chance, Bolin.
Voodoo magic,
your chance.
Not fair!
This is it, Bolin.
No, don't hit me, Bowser. Okay, thank you.
Bolin, this is your chance. You're in second place. Michael's in first place.
I'm coming.
This is so in the wall, Michael.
I don't know.
I think this could be it for Michael.
I just wanted it to be fair.
Oh, Michael, boy.
Michael, can you give me a...
Michael's going to do it. Michael. Michael is second place.
No.
Michael is second place. Way to go,
Michael. No!
Did Jimmy Durante just show up? Is that what that was?
Nah, I'm doing Michael's horse noise.
Oh. Yeah, it's the whole thing.
But he only does it as the horse. That's why
I
had
it
to
now.
Do it.
I can't do it now.
Crazy ultimate horse
Sean,
sheep.
Sean, it was
raccoon.
An amazing challenge. I'm glad you waited for me because you lost. And I vomited again. That was for you, audience. That was
Chuck,
an extra vomit
beer.
For me. It was like when I got tased twice. The extra one was for you. But Chad still won. So
Bolin looks like he's
sucks.
About to go.
No, he looks like we're going to hug it out. Right?
Okay. Oh, God.
Okay.
Be careful. He's from Jersey.
Bolin.
Oh, God.
All right.
Oh,
okay.
Oh,
so.
Stop.
Stop it.
This has been an
everyone,
amazing.
Everyone breathe, though.
Drink and drive competition. Chima and ScrewAttack Funhouse sucks. They weren't invited.
Oh my God!
I smell nothing because I'm.
Oh, he's trying to get on you. He can't escape.
I'm right there.
Can't
is this
back
a
there.
Door? Is this work?
What the fuck? Do you guys have a door that leads to a door?
Hey, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your buddies.
Look, Ryan's crotch is in the video. All right, he's now humping your head to the porno music. Jeremy's standing in the. Are you backing up, Jeremy? You don't want to be in the video.